Please read description.
Keep in mind that this is not the correct startup procedure. I am currently working in getting to know this aircraft. I will make a tutorial of full flight.